today.
What's your goal? What's your...
Better than 17.
Okay.
Yeah.
Brandon. Where your chest at? What's your bench press? Where
your chest at? What's your bench press? All right, so the first task is done. It was harder than I thought. Like, I could feel my heart in my throat. I couldn't get my breathing down. Like, I was hyperventilating. But one down. You've got everyone yelling at you and screaming at you and watching you suffer. But then when you complete the task, it's satisfying. Sometimes you just feel like you survived. Got the second task today. I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling a little more confident than last week about this one. Pray for me. Send good vibes. We'll see how this one goes. Hun here trying to start a fire!
Seth Adams, what do you think of this workout?
Easy.
What's your strategy?
Don't stop. I at least don't want to break on the thrusters.
What's your prediction? How many rounds?
18 since Brandon got 17.
Are you excited?
So excited. It's going to be a blast.
Are you going to beat Brandon?
Yes.
I'm going to pump the brakes today. We're going to
find a pace. All grip, no slip.
All grip, no slip.
Is everyone's goal just to beat Brandon?
That sounds like it.
Elise, what's your strategy for this workout?
Not die. I think I want to push myself to do doubles.
Yeah, lots of time.
I do. I have 20 minutes.
Are you going to beat Carly?
100%.
Nope.
Anything for margarita.
Oh, she's going to beat you for a margarita. And if I beat Brandon, Carly gets me a margarita.
All right, okay. I'll do it for the marg. I do a lot less for a margarita.
I know. I like margarita. Excited?
Hey, John.
Yes.
How are you feeling about 20.2?
I think I'll be able to get through 20, carry the 3. I'm thinking at least one round. Guarantee at least one.
At least one. Is this your first open?
This is my first open. I'm hoping that I can make it 10 minutes without throwing it.
Morning, B-Man. How are you feeling about 20.2? Yeah.
Usual old man.
This guy talks about being an old man, and then he comes in and deadlifts 400 pounds.
Mean.
How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah.
Maybe I need to strategize.
Is your goal still the same? 10 to 15 rounds?
6.
20 minutes is long.
Yeah. They still have 7 minutes left. Feel any better?
More nervous.
More nervous.
More nervous.
Oh, that's great.
All right. 10 seconds. Baby tear. Scale 1 to 10, Carlos, how was it?
Oh my god. That was a long 20 minutes.
How you feeling, buddy? How bad was that? Better or worse than last week's?
Worse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How was it? Better or worse than last week?
Better because I hit my goal.
Are you even tired?
Yeah.
I know.
I thought you were trying. What happened?
I tried. I really did.
Yeah, clearly. How you feeling? Great.